Also, we know that the majority of the problems in the region arise from the lack of the understanding and the love of people for one another. The sons of Ishmael and the sons of Israel seems to forget that we believe in the same God. And we are the children of Abraham. Here is my question to you. What do you think would be the best way to instill love, friendship, and understanding in the people's hearts?
I believe the best way to do this is through education in the long term. Education is a concept that is not limited to our schools. We will need to change what we do in our schools in the future in order to teach people about peace. But we need to educate also in civic society through synagogues, mosques, churches, through the media, through Facebook, and other social media, by bringing together people to meet the other, to discover that what you say is true, that we believe in the same God and have many of the same common values. So it's a long process of education that we've begun in recent years, and we will need to continue it with many partners in the years ahead.
Yes.